Disturbing police tapes have revealed the moment a man was arrested for luring a 7-year-old girl from a Queensland Kmart store and sexually assaulting her. Today, Queensland reporter Jessica Millwood joins us from outside the Supreme Court. And Jess, the convicted paedophile can be heard laughing in these recordings. What more can you tell us?
That's right, Georgie. It's chilling to hear just how remarkably relaxed Sterling Free is in these police recordings. It is December 2018, 2 days after he lured a 7-year-old girl away from the North Lakes Kmart, took her to bushland and sexually assaulted her. He's just taken detectives there and showed them the crime scene. But he seems to be more concerned with what he's had for dinner, and police play along the entire time, despite the very serious charges he's facing. Take a look.
It's one of the worst nights of my life, but I was never expecting to
go through the Macca's drive-thru with three detectives.
Did you have a McRib burger?
No, I just had a quarter pounder. Mm. I still feel a little bit sick, so I didn't want to eat too much.
Because you're twins, eh? Gorgeous twins, mate.
That there was a reference to the fact that Sterling Free is a father of two twin girls who he won't be seeing for some time. He has been sentenced for his crimes to 8 years behind bars, but he could be eligible for parole in just over 2 years, and there is now pressure growing on our Attorney General to appeal that sentence. Georgie, an online petition has 90,000 signatures.